All right, yep, Harthon's turn to be up front. I know he's weak to a bug gym, but he has rollout, so he's also good against it. And wait, we're on the gym leader now, aren't we? Or no, there's one more trainer, then the gym leader. Tee, such weak prey, you've been caught right up in my spider web. Your spider web? Are you the gym leader? I don't think so. And you're even a spider Pokemon. So you make no sense. You silly little girl person thing. It's super effective. Poison sting. Oh no, I said the word sting and I'm poisoned. Hurt by poison. All right, Kakuna is dead. Harthon gained experience, and yay, level 11 for Harthon! Harthon wants to learn Bite. Ooh, I'll learn Bite. I'm gonna get rid of Growl. I'm gonna use Growl and learn Bite. Yay! Awesome. What? I got hurt by poison after he died. Oh, because she has more Pokemon. Combi. Alright, fine. Combi. That's fine. I don't care. I mean, last Charlotte. Yay. Ah, no fair. My web wasn't strong enough to keep you. I got 216 for winning. Alright. Alright. I'm going to leave and heal before I do anything further. Now, before I walk, and I need to figure something out. Does poison hurt you outside of battle in this game? Harthon has 17 HP right now. No, it does not. It keeps like it did in 5th gen. I guess I'm glad about that, because I don't want my Pokemon to die, but at the same time, I don't know why they had to remove that feature. Honestly, the only reason I think they removed it in the first place was because lots of people are stupid, and when they saw their screen flickering, they're all like, oh my god, my game is broken! Alright. Hello, gym leader person of the bug gym. Wait, who do I want to start with? Do I really want to start with Harthon? No, I'm going to start with Mako. Alright, I hope level 11 is high enough. That determined expression, that glint in your eye that says you're up to the challenge. It's fantastic, just fantastic. Is this your first time challenging a gym? Fantastic! I see what her catchphrase is. Whether it's the tears of frustration that follow along to the blossoming joy that comes with victory... They're both subjects for my camera, and they're both fantastic! Billy, that's fantastic! Go, come at me! The lens and focus on victory! It's fantastic! Ooh, gym leader music! Viola! Dat gym leader music! Surskit! I just want to listen to the music for a little bit. Bubble. It's kind of low volume, this music, but it's really cool. Quick attack! No! Only I can use quick attack! You fiend! It's super effective! Alright, good job, Mako. Vivillon! Oh, crap! Alright, I'm guessing that's the final thing of, the little bugs. So, unfortunately, I have no idea what this thing's gonna do, so I am just going to use a potion. I have 8 of them, so I have plenty of them, I think, at least. Wait, I know about Vivillon. I've seen that Pokemon before. That one was definitely announced during... What did it just use? Infestation? Infestation? That's like poison, except it doesn't appear as a status problem. Or is it like rap? It's probably like rap and clamp and stuff like... It's probably a bug version of rap. Yeah. Cool. Peck it! Tackle! That's... Oh, crap. That was a critical hit. Okay, I'm glad to know that was a critical hit. Ooh, that's all it does? I might want to switch. But you know what? No, I can't. If that's like rap, I can't switch. Crap. All right, let's use another potion. You got this, Mako. You got this. You're a bird. It's a butterfly. You should win this. Another infestation. All right, I'm fine with it using infestation. It's a bug attack. It's not very good against Mako. Although it's just making so I can't switch. That's okay. You know what? Maybe I shouldn't switch. I was thinking Hearthfire would be stronger because Rollout is double super effective. Because I'm guessing it's a bug flying type. But at the same time, Bug is good against Tarthon, and wow. I'm gonna have to heal again. This thing is strong. Alright, restored, tackle again. Oh, how? Freedom infestation, alright. Good. Peck again. I can't help that the stream is lagging. I'm sorry. And she's gonna heal. I can already tell. Because that's what gym leaders do. They heal. So I'll just use Peck again. Alright, that healed more than I would like. Ugh! I do not like this thing. How many potions do I have left? 5. Hopefully that's enough. Everyone you've watched so far knocked it in 2 hits. I bet they used their starter. And it was like 3 levels higher. And I bet they're not all doing a Nuzlocke. Sleeplocke. Whatever. And I don't know if she's going to heal again or if she's going to attack this time. I'm going to heal just in case. I don't know how many potions she has. And it was Fennekin. Yeah, exactly. See, everyone was going to pick Fennekin because they're all like, yay, fire. Oh my god, she didn't heal. Maybe she only had 1 potion. Alright, Mako, all you gotta do is survive this one turn and you win! Unless she decides to heal this turn. Nope, she doesn't! Bye bye! Aw yeah! Nice job, Mako! Yay, level 12! Holy crap, level 13! Agility. I would never ever use that move, but what do we have currently? I'll never use Growl either. I'll just get rid of Growl, I guess, because agility is slightly better than Growl. Ta-da! I defeat Leader Viola! You're showing a whole new depth of field. I see what you did there. Was I fantastic? Was I fantastic? Young trainer, you wasn't alone, fletchling. She said what Pokemon I used. Your fledgling is just so fantastic. I will give you the bug badge that looks like a bug. It literally is called the bug badge. I don't know how to relate to this. I don't know how to respond to this. And now I learned infestation, which I will never ever use because I hate moves like that. Blah blah blah. It's picking easy. It's called infestation. It's fantastic. Oh, I can leave. I can go out the back of her tent. Ooh. What's out here? I'd like to see what's in the back of your tent. Oh, it's just the way out. Oh. Okay, I thought it was something special. Hey, you didn't even say, whoa, whoa, ho, would you look at that bug badge? Nice, very nice, future champ. Spoiler alert! I didn't know I was gonna be the champion! I hate you. I bet the fancy professor who gave your first play would be amazed to see it. After Hila, why don't you head up to the lab in Lumio's time and show it to him? Oh, yeah, that's right. We never actually met the professor except in the opening. Wee! I forgot again that roller skates are activated by the circle pad. Whatever, I don't mind. Yeah. You are you, aren't you? Yes, thank you! That's probably not what she said, but it sounded like... Look, I'm Alexa, the gym leader you just faced, while I was my young sister. Oh. Hey, an experience share! I will give that to a weak person that I find if I feel like maybe, hey, I should start using them. But so far, the other two Pokemon I've caught, I don't want to use, so... Route 4, Parterre Way. Are there Pokemon in the flowers? There are Pokemon in the flowers! What is this Pokemon? A Flabébé! I don't know what the heck that thing is, but I'm gonna catch it, or at least try. Alright, use Tackle, because I don't know what type it is. It looks like a little grass type. But I think it's Fairy. Fairy Wind, I'm right. Yep. Alright, I think this is one of the, yeah, I think this is a Fairy guy. But Tackle looks like it'll kill it, so let's see if I can catch it with this amount of HP. Pokeball, go! And... Yeah, I caught Flabébé! Alright, I'm pretty sure this is a fairy type, one of the new fairy types. Rescue team gained Did you just see that? The rest of your team got experience. Yeah, it's pure fairy. Okay. Okay, hold on 1 minute. Wanda. Okay, I'm not sure if I like that. The experience here gives experience to everybody. I really am not sure I like that. Yep, experience here is now a key item. What the heck? I do not like that at all. I don't want Willow and... Yeah, I don't want Willow and whatever I named Pidgey, Windy. I don't want them to gain experience. I don't care about them. So I'm guessing I'm just going to turn the experience share off. Wow, I really hate that. That is really dumb. I'd rather just train one Pokemon. Basically, I guess I can't use it. A Badoo. I'm really glad I didn't find that. Although, it wouldn't have mattered, because Badoo... Cammy in Platinum was a prominent member. And why can't you run from a Badoo? It's a Badoo. Maybe Chespin is slow or something. I never really looked that hard at his stats. Alright, let us go. Let me first look at my team. I'm sorry. That is a huge game breaker for me. The experience share thing. I was going to say, give it to Wanda. I'll start training her. But no. Nope. Can't. Because it doesn't work like that. She has clearly a grass attack, but she's pure fairy. I'll keep her around, but I'm not going to train her. At least not for now. Let me just go back and heal real quick. It doesn't divide the experience, but it gives everyone the same amount. That doesn't make any sense to me. Alright, I guess I'll have it on then. I'm sorry, this is really weird! Gives the battler 100% and the others 50. Alright, I'm sorry, that is really, really, really weird. But okay. In that case, I'm gonna deposit. You know what? No, I'm not. I guess who cares if Willow and Windy get experience? If having them in my team isn't going to negatively affect the experience everyone else gets, then... Okay. I'm sorry, that's really weird. I guess I'm just still wrapping my head around this this concept. Because it seems kind of too good. Based on what you guys are telling me, unless you're all filthy liars. And you're just trying to inhibit my abilities to play the game and watch me die. Yay, a great ball! You guys know my love for great balls. And now I finally found one in this game. So, dead end. I wonder if you find different Pokemon in the roses in the, as opposed to the whatever flower the yellow flower is. Hey, item, I forgot to get that item. A Rapple! Woo! Woo. Alright, now we're gonna keep going this way. And there's someone running around! Yeah, keep Hearthlight up front. I'm still wrapping my head around this idea of experience for everyone. The reason I don't like that is I feel like... So, okay, let me try to explain why I don't like this. So, Mako's 2 levels higher than Hearthon, right? If I keep Hearthon up front, he's going to get more experience than Mako. But Mako is still going to grow levels. And if he grows levels along with Hearthon, I'll never use Mako unless it's like, oh, I should use a flying type in this situation. See guys where I'm going with this? See, like, Windy just grew to level 4. And Wind... Look at... And Will is level 5 now. Wow, I do not know what to think of this. I'm considering turning it off. If you guys don't think that's a good idea... Oh my god, that idiot's blocking my path, isn't he? No, he's not. Never mind. I'm very highly considering taking it off. And if you guys think that's not a smart idea, I'll just say it's an added rule to the Nuzlocke challenge I'm doing. I haven't decided anything yet. It's just an idea I'm thinking. I'll keep it on for a little bit. Oh, this will let me level 8, of course. Is there anything over here? No, it's just a dead end with flowers. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it on for a little while, but if any of my Pokemon start to go past the level that I'm happy with, I'm gonna turn it off. I guess that's all there is down here, and hey, it's a roller skater. I like when you put it on pause, everyone stops moving. It's funny. I battle just like I skate. Non-stop victory is the only way for me. You battle like you skate. Alright, well. You're putting a lot of pressure on yourself, because if you suck at this battle, it's going to say you suck at skating. And hey, a Pidgey. Haven't seen one of those yet! Let's use Bite. Gust. Super effective. You call that super effective? Maybe I should use Rollout. Just maybe. Here's a little experiment. What if I switch Pokemon during battle with the experience share on? And he used Sand Attack. Wow, I would not have had to. I didn't need to switch. He was being stupid. I should have guessed. Now I'm just wasting more. Now I'm just wasting time. Thank you, Mako! We need level 6, wow. Oh, you got some crazy Pokemon there! Mm-hmm. Well, I don't know something I noticed. I don't have 3D on, because I don't like 3D, but their little 3D symbol next to the screen, it only turns on during battle, so I'm guessing there's only 3D effects during battle. Outside of battle, there probably aren't, I'm guessing there aren't any. But not that I would know, because I don't use 3D, because I don't like it. And it's just, and look, a statue, dedicated to Cammy. I like it. Who knew Pokemon people knew about my adventures? And make a whole statue dedicated to Cammy. Yay, Super Sonic GX is here. Now I can have someone who can kick people I don't like, but that has, I don't have to actually do it. I've only had to do it once so far, though, but just saying. Fountain! Horse. Oh, look, horsies. Were you the one I fought? There were two roller skaters here. You're the other one. Hey! 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 There. I love Pokemon battles and blah, blah, blah. You're challenged by Kalita. Fletchling! Tweet, 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 tweet. Let's use Rollout. Tackle. Cabela needs a statue.
Yeah, right.
Peck. Oh, no. He pecked me with his big pecks. Am I really going to have to run back and heal again? Because this is silly. And yay, level 13 for Harfon. Yay, more experience. Wanda level 7. Windy level 7. Willow level 6. Look at this crap. Level 1 is up. Down flutters the Fletchling. Now I have, what's his name back up front? Mako. Yeah, that's right.
I remember my Pokemon's names.
Am I still on the same route? No, not options. Save. Yes, I'm still on route 4. Okay. Hello. I love my Pokemon! I love my Pokemon!
Do you love your Pokemon?
Oh, no. Lady, get away from me. And it's official. Burmy can hang on to thin air. Oh, look, nothing's changed. Burmy is still a jerk who just uses Protect. So clearly what I can tell from these trainers is they're bringing a lot of Pokemon from other versions. And look, Mako already grew to 14. He had just grown to 13 before I put him back in words. Another Burmy. It hangs in its HP bar. I like it. Windigger level 8! Yay! Not that I'm ever gonna use you! Yay! More death for Burmy. I wonder if Fletchling or Chespin are gonna evolve soon. And Willow's level 7. Yay. Willow learned Lick? Oh yeah, Pansage learned Lick. That's right. We had Agnes!
They're stronger than love, oh my god!
Alright, I'm just gonna walk away slowly. Harthon, back to being your turn! And because I'm too lazy to go all the way back to the Pokemon Center, I'm gonna use a potion on you. know if lazy is the right word. It's more like, can't be bothered. Let's go up this way and get this ball. It's a poison barb. Do I have anyone with poison attacks? I don't think so. No, I don't. Is this a trainer? I can tell by looking at your face that you just love Pokemon. Well, I'm not going to deny that. Pokefan Gabe. Pichu! Am I going to do this all day? I don't know how long this game is going to take me. But yes, I'm going to do this until I'm finished. And finished to me is the end of the main storyline. So, I don't know what this game's storyline is going to be, but if the ending of the game is the champion, or like in Black and White was the Getsis, whatever that is, that would be the end of my challenge, whenever that happens. I like Pikachu's growl. It's just like, Pika! And then, my attack fell. Oh, that was scary. So scary. Awakens the Pokedex and completed? No. I do have a life outside of Pokemon, believe it or not. I know it sounds strange, but oh my god, he has a potion! You noob. I was using Tackle because I thought you'd die regardless. You only want to watch half of it. Which half? The first half? Oh. What do you guys say? Why does Pikachu say Pika? Oh. Oh, come on! Okay, so it has both growl and play nice. That's a real good allocation of your moves. Yay, level 14 for Harfon. Gain more experience for everyone else. It's like socialism. Oh, let's see here. Go down this way. I think there are more trainers in the sides. Yeah, there's a little schoolgirl looking at me. Let's keep Harthon up front. No, let's not! No. Mako. Why? Because I want to.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna win this battle!
Which one? This one? The one we're about to do right now? Oh, I'm sorry, little girl, but you're not smart. Although you, it would be very okay for you to say, I'm going to try my best and try to win. That would be fine. But saying you're going to win, you're just setting yourself up for failure. See? Especially when all you have is a little Buddy who dies in one hit. What's my favorite part of the game so far? I'm not sure, honestly. There is nothing so far that pops out at me is, oh, this is the defining feature of this game. I'd like the customizable trainers thing to be, but I can barely do anything with it yet.